In the world of Japanese kabuki theater, this 10-year-old boy has made history. Maholo Terajima is the first dual national to be officially recognized as a kabuki actor. Kabuki is a dance and music performance that dates back to the 17th century, and traditionally, all parts, including female roles, are played by men. Terajima's grandfather was also a kabuki actor. Now the aspiring young star is on track to keep the family's theater legacy alive.